Yeah, I'll be down.
I usually never commentate, but I'm totally down to do it.
Alright.
There we go, it should be working now.
I know how OBS works and all that fun stuff.
My friends are all out of the tournament, so now I get to do whatever I want.
Dubs. Everyone be quiet for a second. Okay, I think that's the wrong audio.
Okay.
Sometimes, but we do have a spot for it.
Alright, well, we're hopping right into it.
Usually don't run
it. Current game counts, I think.
2-1.
Toland.
2-1 Toland.
Yeah. Game 3 was a total loss for Toland. But, it's close right now. I don't know if he has Waft or not. I think he does.
If there's, like, yellow on him, he has full Waft. But right now, I think he has half Waft.
Which will still kill this percent, but I think he's looking to get it. He's definitely looking to get a kill, but...
He wants to get the Waft.
Oh my god.
I was gonna say, he wants to get the waft in the last shot. But right now, he's at 6-1.
Yeah.
However, that just ended 3-1 Toland.
Yeah. Cool. Alright. I gotta update scores. Yeah, no, it was already 0-0.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright,
okay, so I don't know who we have next up on stream. I will take a gander. Eventually. That is. Oh, you know, I should also probably say who's on commentary.
We got Steak. We
got Waffles. He definitely tried to drift past the platform. Thanks, Imran. Cool.
Thank you
very much.
So Poland's going to winners finals. Play either Kalik or Pow Pow, which is I think that's a stream. Fox Sonic, Pilot Pow Pow.
Yeah.
That's probably what we got next.
I Eval. Alright, I'm gonna go in quick C.
Alright, sounds good. I'll be right here. Look at that bracket.
Pull and Pow Pow, I think. The Peter sounds one of me. Yeah, it's Comet Pow Pow now.
Alright.
Comet Pow Pow.
I love you guys. Thank you, Val. I love you too.